A ver. We got a little messiness going on. I probably say that's how your room. Yes, y'all don't like how my room is, and you ain't gotta watch my videos. Okay. Cause I have a clutter pot problem. God is great and God is good, and I thank you for my food. By your hand, I must repay. Give me all my daily bread. Do the same with me. So that's your name. I have a clutter problem that I like organization, organizing, putting everything in order, but whatever, that's not what this video is about. This thing is bothering because it is bothering me. Let me move that purple. Oh, let me go get my pills. I wonder if they got corny pet. Take my film. Eat grits. I gotta tell Allie, you gotta add grits. That's in your menu. Okay, so this is in here. Y'all probably can't too much see it. You know, light on. This is in here. Think about straightening it, but we'll see. Okay. This is the name of a Kiva here. And she's located in Queens. I guess this is her face. Okay, let's see. And this is 18 inches. I want to tell you the name of the hair. What hair it is. I did want Indian. I don't know what I say Indian, but I think it's more of a Brazilian type. So that's the frontal. Let me see if the bundles say anything. What came out of them. But it doesn't say the thing. It doesn't say what kind of hair, and it doesn't say the length. But I'm presuming that they both are 18 inches. Well, y'all saw me over the past years, over the past year. And y'all sure I was into the short. I was wearing my wigs. So, her hair is pretty good. I've been buying her hair when I was out in the Bronx. I mean, out in the, when I was out, these didn't come in here. It was just separately bought. When I was in the, she got a little handle. It's cute, right? I mean, her business is real good when you're able to advertise yourself. Yourself. You're doing pretty good. But when I got into the shelter in 2019, my daughter always did my hair anyway. It wasn't really no problem. It was just all about finding hair. Because I bought my hair from off the internet. I never really, you couldn't buy raw hair. And they still haven't upgraded to that. Because you can't get raw hair from out the store. I think her hair is virgin. I think her hair is human. Oh no, it's virgin hair, lace wigs, closures, frontals. So it's lace wig. I mean, it's virgin hair. That's good. Because I went through the different types of hair. When I first started getting into weaves, I always did like Indian because I like right here. So you used to be able to find something called Indian Remy. Too much by that. So, once I got into the shelter, I had to, hold my middle part back. Now, this is coming this way because when my daughter was putting my hair in, this is the frontal, so she braided the hair coming this way. So it molded. I wasn't even thinking I would have made her part in the middle. So now I'm gonna have to get that mold out. Probably gonna have to, I need a biscuit with that. I'm probably gonna have to cornbread. Have to, have her braid it going the other way. So. One day, I had bought some hair. I mean, I needed some hair. And I didn't feel like waiting until it was mailed to me. So I would always see this store on the corner, but I would never go into it. So I walked in there one day. Bitch, I should go over to her and let her style it. Tell her I want a middle part, I want baby hairs, and I want a straight hair. But I don't want to take out my babies. My daughter's baby hair. So we'll leave that be. I want it styled. I want it like straightened. I would tell us I want it straightened. Because you know, salons, you can see here pumping. The only thing that got is all the way in Queens. Take my iron all the way out there. So. So I went in the store. I asked her, does she sell boy hair? She said, I sell virgin hair, just like boy hair. So I was like, all right. And I bought her hair. It must be good because I keep going back to her. Okay. If we messed up, I wouldn't. Okay, anyway. Sometimes you just want a homemade breakfast. Even though you ain't cooking. So I was like, let me try her here. So. I think I got a 20 inch from her. Or if it's 18 or 20, this is already past my little gazir, so I think the 20 came like to my hip because I'm already short, so. But we gonna see how good it is. Okay. I want to keep it in next month. Next month to the date almost, to the 22nd. I mean, if it's still good, then I'll probably leave it in, but other than that, it just have this like frizzy look to it. But when you look at it, it's not really frizzy. You know? But I really think it's Brazilian. I think one time I bought the Indian. Thank you. So, I started using her hair. My little belly. Baby fat. So I started using her hair. I started liking it. I think a lot of my videos, if y'all go on my videos, maybe I need to go through them and put, I got the dates on them, but I need to put them maybe in the subject, the date, the year. So it's around I'll say mid-2000, because I went into the shelter June. So maybe August. Because I don't even know what kind of hairstyle I had. Well, let me go up for iCloud. They keep all that. So let's go in my videos. My videos and my pictures. And we are going to see. Okay, so we're gonna go to all photos, clothes, we're gonna go by year, and we're gonna go to 2018. Okay, so this is Brooklyn. This is the hair that I had. Don't ask me what hair it is. No, this ain't even. I was going to say. Well, I was trying on glasses. Those are nice. Those Walker Crawfords. See, this is Indian. I think that was Indian. I don't know. Don't stop me lying. I can't even get to it. Why I can't get to it? Oh, that's because I can't download nothing. What's going here? Not low skinny, okay. Alright, let's close this. Okay, so this is, glasses are nice. I was told rectangular don't fit my face too much. I needed to angle. So I think round. But I was stuck on angle. I was stuck on these type of glasses. Every pair of glasses that I would get, I would make sure that they was like that. Okay, let me see. We got something here. I don't know what this is. Maybe I gotta press it. Another part to connect. Here we go. Here we go. Have to press the button. Okay, so the mouse is connected. All right. Let me go to my email. I'm looking for some Pacific mail. Okay, so that is 2018. These people is crazy this morning. They is really feeling pretty nice. Okay. So let's go back. What's this? It's a video. We got a new door. What's this, slow motion? Yeah, we got a new door. They was trying to fix it up on me. That's my old place where I used to live at. So we're gonna delete that because I don't need that. Okay. I don't know what I was showing. Slow motion? I'm doing slow motion. Oh, it showed me after a while. Oh yeah, it do. Wow, that's interesting. That lets you know how the phones upgraded. Because from fours, I don't think they ever had a five. Fours and six. Yeah, they did. They have, I think they got one now, 5E or something. You can only do slow motion with the camera away from you. You couldn't bring it to you. And I used to say, Apple need to upgrade where you can do slow motions looking at yourself. You ain't got it. You only could do it this way. And then if you want to put yourself in it, you got to turn it. So you walking down the street, you're videoing this way, right? You're not seeing yourself, but you're seeing they only have one camera. So in order for you had to turn it this way. Oh, yeah, that's how it is. So you're not really seeing yourself. So that's my hair. I had a tendency of dyeing my hair black. Y'all see my teeth? See how my teeth was? And if you look at me now, it's not the same type of feature. My structure, my bone structure is still the same. I think my face may have even been a little fatter. I liked it that hair. I think I dyed it though. Let's die here. Oh, I'm coming out the hallway. What's that? Get my nails. I need to go get my nails done. I want to do the dip. See my mouth? Let me come closer so you can see my teeth. See? Big different smile, right? Ooh, look at them teeth. Oh my goodness. Y'all make sure you take care of your teeth. Okay, so we're gonna keep that video. Let me see where can I send it. Maybe I can send it to Facebook. Let me see. Oh, not enough available space to download this one. Okay, so let's see. Let's go into the next. Okay, we got another video.
Parkers.
Oh, so those was Ruby Parkers.
This is a pair I have on, and this is.
Actually, I kept those.
I'm gonna have to take them off and all the
ribbon. I got the.
But this is how it looks.
That's the green one. I got the brown
this
one.
This is the side of the left, this is the side of the right. Right?
Yeah, I kept those. See, that was cat eye there.
Let me. Regular glasses. These are also Warby Parkers.
That's what got me connected to cat eye.
And this is 49 lenses, 17 bridge, and 140 length, arm length. Okay. And these are, sorry, I can't really see, so I can't really answer. Okay, so we're gonna put these, again, we're gonna put these back on. And the name of these are, not these, these. The name of these are Sims.
Hey, my husband.
They are Sims. Okay, so these are Sims. That's the name of the lens. I mean, the frames.
What do you think these look nice?
Thumbs up. And just comment down below and say nice. Sims, nice. Well, these will be Sims number one, I think. Okay, so let me put these back. I think I got another Sims. And we'll put it back in my bag. And they come in a little case. I'm coming out so you can see. Put that back. Okay, let me see. Now we're gonna put on these frames. I think they're the same, but they just different, a different color. Okay, so these are Sims as well. Okay, this is the side view of the left. I mean the right. This is the right, your left. And this is the side view, my left, your right. This is the side view. Ooh, these are Sims, and the name of these are... Oof. Okay, so let me put these right on so I can read it. So these are Petal Tortoise.
So those are the ones I got.
Okay, what's the name of these?
I got them in like
these brown. Are Stripe Sassafras. Green ones.
The green ones.
Stripes
Sassafras.
And let me look at the frames. Sometimes they got the lamps on here. 49, 17, 140. So that's the size of these.
17.
The lenses are 49.
I can't remember what these was. But you can tell they kinda big, my bridge, they're bigger than my bridge. Because they don't fit on my nose.
The bridge is 17, so small. It fits my nose real good. So I don't have to worry about it sliding down, that's for sure. And the arm length is 140.
That I bought.
So I guess from here to here.
I bought those and got my
140. So I have a wide
prescription.
So if you like these, thumbs up. Right, nice, number two. Sims number two, sorry. So let me put these back in.
So this must be like 22.
These a little bit wider.
Yeah, they're bigger.
Come a little bit further.
See how they look?
So you see these?
Those don't look bad. Though. See how they cover.
And actually, it doesn't really. You see, it doesn't really go around my. It doesn't.
To me,
it's
don't
not
look
really
nice.
My head. Did you push her?
No, she turned around and fell. You ain't going out there.
Come on, come on, come on.
You hear what I go through with my husband, right?
All right, stop crying.
Who is that?
Okay, so
I wish I had to show the baby.
All right. It doesn't really.
Come. You hear my husband, right?
Okay, so we know these ain't the one.
But those look nice.
So
I think those look nice for my face.
Back in.
So
I'm
going to
ask your mother what she did.
That must be Elizabeth.
Okay.
That's 18 years, 67 years, 62 years old.
So now we got
that
clear
was
ones. And these are Millie's. And they are 15.
That means the length is big.
17, 19. So these should be kind of, the bridge should be kind of up in here. Should be kind of tight. These are the little bike. And these are called Millie. Okay. And these are a bit tighter. Okay. So it's here. I got to put on the first one. Ooh, these are real blurry. Okay, so these are what these look like. Look like I'm in a Batman movie. You gotta have the right.
Wow, the clear ones look nice.
The frame color is good for a light-skinned person. It's not gonna work for me. Because my skin is real dark. So it stands out. It's like a contrast.
I don't know. What y'all think? I think they look nice. It's Warby. I'm looking at that.
Don't touch
Warby
that,
Parker.
See.
Okay.
Say hi to everybody.
Oh, there she go.
She want her to do milk.
Wait. All
right, Nana coming.
I got a pause.
One more
here. I'll be right back. I gotta show my daughter. Unfortunately, she's asleep. Look at my teeth. So you see where that gap is in the middle? That was a tooth, and it was loose and it was pushing forward. And it just like eventually it came out.
So these are what these look like. Look like I'm in a Batman movie.
What y'all think?
You gotta have the right. I think the frame color is good for a light skinned person. It's not gonna work for me. Cause my skin is real.
We also trying to dye.
So
it
stands out.
It can be a
out.
Lot
it's like
of dye.
Contrast. And we don't need that. So that's these.
We're just trying to dye it, right?
And these are
black.
Not for me. Don't touch nothing, sweetie. Okay. Say hi to everybody. She want her little milk. All right, Nana coming. I got one more pair. Look like I'm in a Batman movie. You gotta have the right. I think the frame color is good for a light skinned person.
I should have went and picked up.
My skin is real dark, so it stands out. It's like a contrast.
That is, oh, she had her bottle? Oh, yeah, she did.
Don't touch nothing, sweetie. Okay. Say hi to everybody. She want her to do milk. All right, Nana coming. I got one more pair.
Okay, let me see the ones that I really like. Let's see how I look. So far, I picked my glasses. I like these. I got a lot of compliments for these.
The ones that fit me nice is the 49.17.
Oh, man.
Yeah, the 49.17.
I liked these, but I was kind of like subconscious because they seem kind of big from those I'm trying on now. Them rectangular ones, the ones I showed you that had the turquoise in it. I bought the ones I said I bought. Those were smaller framed. So I bought these on my, I had these first. These was the first trying cat eye glasses. And I was pretty cool with them. And somebody told me that cat eye looked good on my face. And I got a lot of compliments for these glasses. Even the eye place person, when I moved out here, he was like, yeah, I like those. Those are really Gucci's, yeah. Well, what you thought? Thought the sign on the side was fake? No. You got the colors on the side. I didn't really realize that it was colors until I was looking at one of my videos. I said the Gucci sign is on the side, but you also see the colors in there. Okay, so that's going.
This is the
1519.
I like the frame. Stuff.
So let's see what the 19 show, because I think this is like,
but
this may be 20.
Is, I think the lens and the bridge may be a bit too spacey. You know what? Let me see something. These are 17 bridges. Right? Let me see what. I really look at this. These are real nice. See that? And look how they made it. It's a silver. But, and they said they made for narrow faces. Okay, so now, but when I put them on, maybe it's the frame color.
Oh, those are the ones I tried down.
They are real stick out.
Yeah, it's the.
But just like
the bridge.
This is a 50.
It's not the.
So the 50, I don't know. 50 is a bit too big. The 50 is a men's. See,
they do stick out across my face. That's why I say I think I need the round to curve it too, because my face is already narrow.
We're gonna take the ones that I like.
My face is a diamond. And I'm going with the ones I like.
Everybody's faces. Now, the way they think narrow faces should fit wouldn't fit me. Now, these. Now, check out these. See? I can't put my finger underneath there. See that? My finger can't go underneath there. It goes, but you see me hit.
Those are the ones I bought.
That one is like. Okay, so now we're going to put that one. You see? Yeah, I can't put my finger in there. If I put my finger in there, it moves. It to, see, it moves. Now, I'm going to show you what I mean. Now these, right? Now watch. See? See, I can put my finger in there. And you see how I can go on these here.
Yeah, so they're not really made for
so that
face.
Means that the length is not that tight. But these fit nice and snug. I think I'm gonna wind up getting these. I like the color. That theme, remember I told you it was Sims number one, probably Sims number two. This is the color, right? That's like a sassafras, I guess more of a brown complexion, like, so that goes more for me, a greenish complexion. This is more of a brown. I like these.
Yeah, them the ones I bought.
And these are the same.
Them the ones I want to buy.
See? I can't put my finger in there. And I can't put my finger on it. See?
See, and if you look, I got a little turquoise. I ain't even lying. I got a little turquoise going up at the top, too.
This one.
These came out in.
I can put my finger straight to the back.
These came out in 1921. So I had these for 3 years. And I got two lenses put in here. I got the first lenses. Yeah, I got the first lenses. And I think when I, the 2019, because this is 18 April, so the 2019 frames, I got these like the beginning. Yeah, because this is April in 2019 of June is when I left my apartment. So this is like almost a year. Because I left in June, yeah, actually was a year after this. So a year later. So I bought those 2019, and the next, I think the next lens I put in was 2021, as I started noticing difference. So these are 2 years old.
But I can't do that here, see? I can touch the top, but I'm gonna have to move the glasses. Okay, so this is the other one.
Yeah, my husband. That's when he was up and running.
Getting on both. What y'all think of these? Kind of nice, right?
Apparently, she must have left out the bathroom because I don't hear no more.
I'm going to purchase these. What y'all think? Either these, I put the other one back in. Either these.
We about look the same, it is a different color.
I All right, so let me know. Again, this is Warby Parker. And this is Sims 2. The lenses is 49. The bridge is 17. Make sure. And this is 140.
So the bridge is 17. It's probably like 20.
Okay, Pookie, I'm coming. Let me put on my seeing glasses. Okay. Sims 2 is Sassafras's, and that's 49.17. And the other Sims is Petal Tortoise.
Okay, that's fine.
So these are Petal Tortoise. That's these. And this is 47, 49. These are 49, 17, 140. And these stripes of sassafras. Stripes of sassafras. Stripes of sassafras. And these are 47, 49, and 17. 49 land, 17 bridge, and 140 land. And these, the ones, Elizabeth, move. You are going to knock this down on you. Guys, you don't want to hurt yourself. And these are going back. And I can't even make these work. Maybe there's another color. I'm gonna go back and check. Maybe they'll come in another color. But they still too big, because these are... Those are cool, just in case somebody see them and like them. Those are polished silver, clad well, 50, 19, oh. 1, 4, 5.
So that's why,
they
stick out. Because the length is long.
Can you see? Wait. I can hold it like this. You see, they are much longer.
Yeah, that's why they stick out.
Right? Compared to these. See? Alright, so let me know. Which one y'all think is it the 90s? I got these on my mind. Which one y'all think? Comment below. Alright, see ya. Sabrina Closet, signing off.
Okay. So that was an old video. 2018. What here it was. So I got all through April.
Yeah, I
okay, so whatever here this was, it was starting to ball. I'm trying to think if that was, no. That wasn't, only roar here. So I don't know what was going on here. Yeah, I had dyed it. I don't know, I was just like, I'm not messing with no dye. This is after, so I'm covering up that bald headed spot, cause that's April 28th, and the bald headed spot was April 21st. Okay, so that's kind of foam I had.
So this is all the stuff that was in here.
Okay, so we April 23. 23rd, April 23rd, 24th, still the same, here's that, oops. Still the same hairstyle, same hair rather. We doing another slow motion. I don't even wear my boots like that. And I got the boots. Come on. Wait a minute. Here go 2017 one. That's April. Wow, April again. This is the year before that. Lord Jesus. I love these shoes. This is... what's the name of him? Very comfortable. He makes very comfortable shoes, no lie. What are we saying? What are we saying? see how? Do you see how quiet everybody is? Do you see that? I don't like to take things like personal, but I'm gonna see if I come across, as I'm going through my videos, I'm gonna see if I come across someone else singing. And I want y'all to see at the same church, singing at another church with the same people. And I want y'all to see the response. Okay. Oh, so that was April 23rd. That's 2017. Wow. Nobody didn't want to hear me. Oh, it's a choir. Let me see. I don't know. I thought that was a choir. That wasn't a choir. Oh, that's a video. That's the little girl that was crying in the video. This is 2017, so she was about a year old. April, she was a year old and a month. 13 months. Because she was born March 3rd. She was born March the 7th, and this is April. March the 7th, 2016, and this is April 24th, 2017. That's her and her mother. Wow, damn, it was very young. There they go again. I'm trying to look. That damn back there, me. She looks so cute. Okay, let's see if we can go to another, another here. I think this is Brooklyn and Queens. I don't know where I was in 2018. I think I was in a shelter. Yeah, I probably was. I thought I left June 19th. No, I think I moved here in 19. Yeah, this, I'm in a shelter. Okay. So maybe that was, that Baldwin spot was. No, that was in my old apartment. Yeah, I should rent a car.
But anyway, I'm gonna give you kind of an update what's going on in my life.
Okay, I'm about to tell what's going on.
Things are going great. You probably thought I was gonna say something depressing, right? You know, as the song say, this is the Lord, this is the day that the Lord has made. Let us rejoice.
See, I want those glasses. You'll see it, right?
So that's what I'm going to do today.
It kind of brightened my face.
I want to see if my glasses got the transition in there. Do y'all see it changing?
I'm trying to
get rid of dark.
There you go.
I hope they didn't forget.
Concentrate.
We paid for the lenses.
I'm standing.
I don't Whether it changed or not, I could just see my eye. I mean, it's something. Well, this I want to say, tell y'all. Make sure y'all get your vitamin D deficiency. I mean, your vitamin D in your blood, in your body. Yep. Because it's well needed.
This video is gonna be for reminiscing on old videos.
But you have to keep it up so that as you get older, you have it there, you know? So, your vitamin D.
I was younger. 4 years younger. See the difference.
Okay, let me see.
I know these get real
wait
dark.
To it,
and the other ones in my products, they get real dark.
So, crossing the big street behind tree.
Oh no, this is still my apartment. Really? This is May 26, 2018. Let me see when that video was. May 26. So I'm, oh yeah, I'm in Brooklyn. I'm still in my apartment. I can see the glasses though, close. See? Look nice, man. This is that one. I don't know what hair that was, but it was mighty stringy. I think that came from the dye. Oh wow. This is my daughter. My daughter that died, Tandra. This is her daughter. And this is in 2018. Around her birthday. Or before her birthday. Who is that driving? I'm trying to think. Maybe that was a cab. Where was we? Who's by the house? Here she go again, looking like her mother. Wow. I don't know who that guy was. Maybe we were Shan Ryan. Maybe that was my granddaughter's. Maybe that was her boyfriend. I don't think so. I don't know who that was, to be honest. Is she going again? I think there's some on me. Here they go again. It's my daughter. That's little old me compared to the biggie. How tiny I am. One time I wish I could get bigger. Is this again? I don't know, that must be was. That couldn't have been, That couldn't have been, That couldn't have been, what you call it? Let me go back to that. That couldn't be, May. Let me see, that couldn't have been Matthew. Matthew don't wear dreads. There I go, my little self. See my mouth? I'm trying to make it bigger. See? I'm gonna be honest with you. That is my dad's features. I'm gonna be honest, I don't look like my father now. But looking at these pictures, past pictures of years ago, I really look. And they talk about that curse, generational curse. I really don't believe in a generational curse. So I'm gonna put it like this. I looked at like my father until I got deep into God. And he changed my whole features. Because I want y'all to look at this. Put it together. Try to make it bigger. Let's put it together. I'm smiling. Let's see if we can take a picture. Oh. Okay, I can't. Okay, so what I need to do is, okay, so yeah, I can take a picture. Let's go like that. Okay, I already. Okay, so what are we gonna do? Let's go here. Okay, now. I wonder what this is for. I don't think I can take a picture. It's only a screenshot. But, just look at it and you will see. Well, to me, I really don't think I got the same features no more. I think I lost. I mean, even looking at that one. My smile is different. And I heard Michelle would tell me when I first got my teeth in my mouth and everything. She said, wow, you look different, Sister Jordan. So I was kind of nervous. I said, different how? She said it's a good difference. She said I looked younger. I was getting a lot of compliments, not based on my teeth, because people didn't know I got my teeth fixed. When I came over here, people was asking my age. I was telling them my age. I was like 50. I was in my 50s, so they just said, oh, you don't look 50. And Sunday, when I went to church Sunday, the man next door in the store of the church, he was going like, oh my goodness, I didn't even know. He was like, look at you, whoa, yo. You know. And I was like, yeah, okay. See that picture? So, you know, I think my face may have been fatter. But I think that had to do with my bone. You know, I think my bones, kind of lost some bone in the face. So I have, you know, how can I explain this? I look skinny. I've always been skinny, to be honest. I think the most I weighed was 135. Maybe 135 without being pregnant. And that was like in my teenage years. When I got up in an adult and had kids, I was 112 forever. 112. I think after I moved here, nothing when I got in the shelter and I started blowing up. Let's see what video is this. Here's another video.
Back in church. Walking out the train station.
That looks like Utica.
I guess this will be a vlog. And I don't vlog, so I'm nervous.
I guess it's April 25th, 9:17.
No rehearsal. I was late. I was like close to 30 minutes late.
See, that's what I was saying. When you're doing slow motion, you gotta bring the camera this way too. I'm so glad, what's name upgraded that, because that was crazy. That was really crazy. I used to do a whole lot of slow motion. see a slight. I'm gonna have to work with this part. I'm gonna do that now. I'm gonna stop the video and kind of put that part where I want it to be. So I'm gonna have to, okay, I was trying to get, okay, so that's 18. Let's see it even better here. I see the smell. I guess if I do it, I look the same. That's one of my fake smells. I see the thing up there. I don't know what that is. I don't know whether it wasn't cut correctly. But you can see the black. Guess I was showing my shoes. Always doing a slow motion video. Shoes I got on. Here you go again. Yeah. Kind of puffy. You see how it look all stringy? Yeah. That's the dye. The dye did that. I still got that coat. It's 2018, wow, I had it a long time. Still the same here. You see how long I keep hearing, right? That was May. Oh, this is before. This is the first time the second time I wore my robe. First time I preached in my church. It's in slow motion.
Unknown caller.
Hello?
And I'm a social security disability consultant on a recorded line. You can press 1 to be removed. Now, we show here that you recently inquired about an eligibility for social security disability benefits. Can you hear me okay?
That's a recording. That's a, I don't know what you call them people. I think that was 16 inches. See the back of my roll. That's nice. That's actually made from a dream I had. I had a dream and the Lord showed me my robe. And that was it. The only difference is the sleeves had the green part on around this part. But once I told the man it was like a wing, like angels. He did the whole thing. He did the sleeves, the whole sleeves like that. I'm going. he a feature? I just wasn't so thrilled. I loved these shoes and I got them. But unfortunately. I think this is the same here. What's this? This is April 30th. So I'm really rocking this hair. Right? I'll put it in. But you can see the black in it. Let me go back. To them. You can see the black. So I dyed it black. Where's that Brooklyn? Oh, that's Flatlands. Oh, that must be the King's Plaza. I'll go again. This is April 30th. This is all in April. Okay, do that. Oh, he was in all of BNG. Okay, I guess this is the same here. I tell you something, I know how to hook it up, man. Where that jean jacket at? That's me going outside. Those are D&G glasses. Dolce & Gabbana. It's May 2nd.
Wanna give me some breakfast? Time for lunch.
I see my teeth. Okay, let's go into, let's see here, let's go into another year, because it looked like I kept that here on quite a long time. Okay, let's go in 2019. Let's see what here I got in 2019.
Mm-hmm. I got my little white
friend. I was
looking down
here
to get fried rice and crab.
Well, this is not
giving
my mouth.
I'm
just
thinking right now. I'm all the money.
Okay. Yeah, we wore yellow. This was Easter. So we all had on yellow. See the money? He had his yellow suspended, yellow bow tie. Everybody participating. See? Let me see if we sing. Hey, what's that? April 21st. Sister Kershaw.
Go ahead. Say it is in me. Go ahead.
Drive the nails in my hand.
Laugh at me. Where yeah. You stand. We'll see.
I don't even know where I was. You. I mean, it's the youth, it's the adult choir. That sounds pretty nice. So this is Easter, April 21st, 2019. That's her right there with the red on. I think I was taken. That's just the road though. So we wore yellow and like lavender. Let's see if I got a close up of us. That's me, I was getting my mouth fixed. So they started April. Yeah, I go again. Come on. I'm trying to see if they got us the same. This is the family picture that I took. With us. Okay, so this is April 22nd. I don't know what year that is. It might not be the same. We had the slightest idea. Look a little bit thick and a little bit shorter, right? I was in a shelter here. Finally got bold to show myself with no teeth. See my glasses? Alright, so that looks like a different type of pear. Y'all wanna see me? I was 20 years old. That's my son. He was 3 weeks old. But you know, they stay in the hospital for 2 weeks and come out with you. Oh, it's me at the dentist. Wow. When was this? April 24th. It's supposed to give me my teeth. Oh, dad got to tape it. It's supposed to give me my teeth. There you go. I don't know what hair that is, but it don't look the same, right? Oh, and it again it do, but look how stringy, right?
Yo, we gonna see some dressing.
You see how my lenses is different? I didn't even realize it. But you see? One is dark and one is red. And I never paid attention to it.
I was very self-conscious about how small I was. Already I'm short. So my weight, I always was self-conscious about my weight. You know? And I went to the doctor about it, and it was like, so how big you want to get? I said, I want to go to 130, 140. He said, no, that's too much weight for your frame. He said, you got to understand, everybody is born to carry a weight. So when you're born into the world, you grow up. They say there's a certain amount of weight that's required for each body frame. So he said, your body frame is supposed to be the weight that you are, which was 100, between 109, 6 to 100, and it could go to 130, right? He said, but what happens if people go to 130, they wind up going over the weight, and then they become fat, obese. So he said, there's people that's dying to get to your weight. They're literally dying. Because everybody ain't supposed to be skinny. Everybody ain't supposed to be small. Everybody ain't supposed to be fat. They said, so, you know, you just right. So I had to deal with it. Give y'all an update on my project for my teeth. So I never really got into it, you know, because I'm kind of like shy and embarrassed to actually show my mouth. But you know what? I gotta show y'all the before pictures, videos, whatever, so that way when the final project is done, this project is finished, then y'all can see the awesome work, right? Now this dentist that I'm going to, it is a new dentist, and the dentist that did my partial was Close the door. So, for those who know me and know that I had a parcel that seen me with the gold, there was a parcel, and that was from here,
So that's 2019. This is oh no, let's not do this picture. Okay, so this is my grandmother on my mother's side. This is my mother's mother. Okay, so that's about it. So I'm expecting a phone call in about 10 minutes. Not even 10. 8 minutes, so I want to get myself prepared for it because I got to do it with my husband. And I'll come back and give y'all an update on him. I'm sorry for being so long, but y'all don't want to see all my reminiscing videos. Just go to the next video and thumbs up, subscribe, and like. And I hope to see y'all again soon. I'll be back as soon as the call is finished. All right, be blessed.